31, From Passion, Sütő Justina, Belső hangok.
We weren't the only kids who grew up this way. To this day, kids are still being called names. The classics were Hey Stupid, Hey Spaz. Seems like every school has an arsenal of names getting updated every year. And if a kid breaks in a school and no one around chooses to hear, do they make a sound? Or they're just background noise from a soundtrack stuck on repeat when people say things like kids can be cruel. Every school was a big top circus tent, from clowns to carnies, all of these miles ahead of who we were freaks, trying to kiss the wounded parts of ourselves and heal. But at night, while the others slept, we kept walking the tightrope. It was practice, and yes, some of us fell. But I want to tell them that all of this is just debris, left over when we finally decide to smash all the things we thought we used to be. And if you can't see anything beautiful about yourself, get a better mirror. Look a little closer. Stare a little longer. Because there's something inside you that made you keep trying despite everyone who told you to quit. You built a cast around your broken heart inside of yourself. You signed it. They were wrong. Because maybe you didn't belong to a group or a clique. Maybe they decided to pick you last for basketball or everything. Maybe you used to bring bruises and broken teeth to show and tell but never told. Because how can you hold your ground if everyone around you wants to bury you beneath it? You have to believe that they were raw. But our lives will only ever always continue to be a balancing act that has less to do with pain and more to do with beauty.
Thank you very much.